Hey guys, we have a KDK wall fan in the little bathroom cubicle. Again, it's actually been repaired now. I'm not sure if I've ever uploaded the video of the fan when it was broken or anything like that, because I actually lost quite a bunch of my videos at one point due to computer issues, but it fixed that. But it fixed the computer issues, but sadly the videos still haven't been recovered. But anyways, it's been repaired. Either repaired or replaced. I'm not sure, maybe this is a whole new fan, but actually that was. The very, very recent fans have an extra. I think that they repaired it. But yeah, anyways. Here's the bill. That is, once again, the same old, way too fast low speed that all these KDK wall fans have. You should have low speed, like half the speed for like, you know, when you want the very, very light breeze. Because people want that sometimes, like a very light breeze. They don't want something to jump, but they still want the breeze. And that's the whole point of low speed. I'm trying to make this video quick. Fans are pretty powerful on high. They're actually not as powerful as the best vintage fan. Or it's most vintage fans like this. They're actually about the same strength. It's actually really powerful compared to like many other modern fans. There's no date on it. There's no like date on like permanent market date, but then it normally or often anyway whenever a fan breaks down and it gets repaired or replaced or something, they put a date and permanent marker on it just to make clear that it's either been repaired or replaced or a replacement or it's a fan that's been repaired. Anyways. Yeah, they are also the pleasure very hard. Thank you. I do this. I spin with them while it's oscillating as well. Spinning it down without, because, you know, the oscillation might then drag the motor and make it spin down, but make it spin down for longer. So this thought might be interesting to show it with both spin down. I just thought it would be sure both spin down with oscillation and without oscillation. And yeah, the battery is a bit shorter. So yeah. These are actually some of the best wall fans, some of the best non-industrial wall fans you can get in Hong Kong. I think they're like the best, actually the best, to be honest. Compared to like some of the cheaper models. But the real problem is the low speed is just way too fast.